why is jewelweed called jewelweed? I've always thought because it's during a hot summer day, little drops of sap or water gather on the tips of the leaves, and when the sun hits them, they look like little jewels. So even though jewelweed doesn't have necessarily the prettiest display of flowers, it has its own very interesting effect.